man. So if you want to work to 1, I'll come over there by 1.
I'll tell you what. I think I'm about to spend the night tomorrow night.
Nah, you need some company tonight.
Yeah, you do need some company. Yes, you do.
You sure do? You do. I'm denying stuff. Ah, yeah. Well, you can't see the rifle, but I made this after the one I built. Remember when I'm talking to you?
Huh?
I made this after the one I built. Look familiar?
No.
It don't look familiar.
No.
Something I bring to the range all the time.
I'm saying, oh, it's cute.
Cute? God damn it! Don't call my fucking war rifle cute.
I'm sorry, that's sexy, baby.
This is the world-ending rifle here.
Oh my God, that's so sexy, baby. You got the sexy-ass rifle. Is that your bed?
No. How do we get out of here, Sonic? Oh wait, we gotta talk to him. Great. So complete stealth here.
Get all played back.
So Sonic, we want to take the helicopter again?
Let me ask you a question.
We can be badass paratroopers.
How do you spell playthrough?
PLAYTHROUGHY.
You spelled it wrong.
God damn it. Later. Whatever, man. Have fun with that one. You ready to get out of here?
Hey, look. I wasn't gonna say nothing the first time you did it, but you didn't even check the title this time.
Nope. How the hell do we get out of here?
Should be a lot of here.
Huh? Here we go. It's a helipad. Here's a helicopter here.
I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Come on, man. This is all you. Oh, yeah, and I have a nice surprise that you haven't seen before, just in case we get in some deep, heavy firefight. Just know it's going to be... Shut up, man. Just know it's going to be pretty fucking loud.
Drugs.
No. You're ridiculous.
You sure it's not drugs, man?
What is wrong with you?
Drugs. And it's an acid. That's the terrible part about it.
Yeah, sadly it is an acid in this game, but no. That's something we can take out. Wait, shit, well. Okay. Yeah, no, we ain't really gonna worry about it. Let's go. Nah, we're only 400 meters away, man. What are you doing? Really?
What?
You trying to kill that one dude?
Nah, I was going the wrong direction. So what was we doing over here?
Reach the visitor center. I think I gotta free the hostage without getting spotted.
Oh, okay.
Land us somewhere where we can remember where our helicopter is.
Oh shit, man. Can I go over here?
Ah shit, they know you're there.
No, they don't.
Alright.
They don't know we're here. We ain't got spotted. Better get out of here. They don't know you're there.
Two at the front.
If I remember correctly, this might be all still.
Mm-hmm. Okay. There's one hostage out front.
Yeah, he's not the one I'm worried about, though. I'm gonna move up to the left side.
Okay.
I can get a better view on more people.
I'm just going right here, I can shoot, but I don't know if I'm going to spot him, though.
Before you start shooting.
I ain't shooting none yet. Let's try to get in closer.
I'm hoping there's a vantage point here, but... there is one.
Where are you? I see you.
Drugs!
Shut up, Sonic. What's wrong with you, man? You're fucking tripping.
Yeah, drugs.
Shit. Good thing I didn't shoot.
So?
I could probably take him out. Damn it, couldn't hold my breath long enough.
I'm going up to the big house. Bigger house, you know. I'm gonna start luring people.
Okay.
I'm luring one out back. He should come out and I'm gonna blow his head off. And if he go down and start whining about my headshot. Whining about that boy. Grab his body.
Okay, they don't see the bodies up top. I think it's too far away for them to see.
For now. They can't spot the body. From a great distance, especially on this difficulty. That's why I'm dropping this one up a cliff and behind the corner. Now, where's that guy at? I want him to come around and hit you. Did they spot somebody? I heard somebody say,
shit.
Oh, shit. Kill them all. Woo!
Alright.
Woo! This one turns around. He was about to start booking it.
Free one of the houses. Yeah, I had to take out three of them.
I was luring them away, then all of a sudden, part the detective. What? Get up! You got them all. You better say something about us getting them all.
Where's that helicopter? Let's head back to
they're
it.
They're not calling us Rook no more.
Yeah.
I guess the sheriff
after we
stopped
took
calling
out,
us.
Yeah, after we took out Faith. Stop calling us that.
Well, we were a deputy to begin with, and just because that old bastard was calling us Rook.
Alright, I'm already getting on, so...
Wait, we need to go this way.
Yeah, so get in the helicopter, shit. It's quicker. It gives us different vantage points. I ain't gonna lie, man, this set up here, I don't know, I'm liking this better than I like the bolt action rifle. At least for stealth-wise. 300 meters.
Oh, come on with this fucking leaning shit now.
So helicopters move.
Yeah, but I'm not pressing to lean.
Alright, turn me. Tell me so I can see. Right there. Not letting me mark him. Just in closer. Actually, no, go up. I'll go higher. Go all the way up as high as you can. As high as you can go.
As high as I can go?
Yep.
I can go so high.
Yeah, go higher.
Up, I'm going up. Straight up.
Keep going. Keep going right there. I think, based on my judgment, this is good. So I'm about to jump off.
You idiot. You're terrible judgment. Well, there's some air support, but we still didn't.
Just watch the bridge with that chopper. Because I do think that backup will come.
We still have to rescue people.
I know.
Well, you just told them the crazy path, so.
Good thing I didn't take that shot. Nothing like good old patience and recon, huh?
Whatever. The only reason I'm not doing anything because I'm in a fucking chopper.
Can't stop from beating the fuck out the hostage. Damn, he killed one of them just for the hell of it? Okay. I can't take the shots right now. I could, but it's gonna be a fight. I can take him out. I don't know if they're gonna try to kill another hostage, though. Fuck it, I think I'm gonna try to take him out.
We got an enemy chopper.
You got an enemy chopper?
Enemy sniper tried to come get you.
I'm in a tunnel right now.
I'm coming a little bit closer.
Anything on the road, you can take it out. I'm in a tunnel.
See you
there. You can get the door?
Anything on the road.
Alright. Just keep an eye out. Man, that's fucked up though.
What?
I was waiting for the other one to walk off, and they literally just beat one of them to death with a fucking bat for no reason.
Yeah, that's the point. That's what they do.
They actually counted that as like a hostage. That's why I went in and took the shot. And I'm like, okay, he's just sitting there staring at the dude. I don't know if he's gonna go up there and try to kill him or what. Okay. Designated guided rocket launcher. So bring it.
And air support, bitch.
Yeah, that too. Let's go.
Like, when you got spotted, or when I got spotted, they called, a chopper just flew in. I know, I was like, huh? What's that? Well, he did.
You're going the wrong way, man.
Am I? Did you mark something?
Yeah, you don't see it? The yellow marker? Destroy the helicopters?
Nah, I can't see it.
So hold up a second. Untrack it, track it. See it now? Don't see it?
Look at the map. I'm just looking at the
map. I'll tell you what, head north. Well, turn to your right, son. Turn to your right. Slowly, though. Slowly. Right there. Go straight. You're literally making a beeline for it, so if you stay straight, we'll end up there. We're like 1,900 meters away, so. Oh, wait. Stop. Is this an outpost?
I can't stop a helicopter on a dime.
I know. Is this an outpost?
You see green alarm lights?
I can't really tell from here. Oh, lower down some. Keep it still.
No, don't do that.
What? It's supposed to be laser guided.
Yeah, that's
an outpost. Let's take it out. Let's be badasses. Lower us down. Or do you want to play air support again?
That's a big compound. Better come on there.
Yeah. You know what, man? You know, no, you're doing this out of fear. Air support. Let's fuck these dudes up.
I'm not.
What spotted us?
What spotted me? You got some hawk eyes, bitch! Okay, well, you know what? Fuck your thing.
So, air support. I'm about to be very reckless right now.
Yeah, see? I noticed. We're in a path for you to go in.
I threw C4 as I was flying over
him. Yeah, I saw.
Okay. Shit, the fire is killing me. Shit, truck.
Are you ran into my fire? Yes, you. You got the hell out of there.
Yeah, the fire was killing me again. Oh, code VIP. Boats. I see it.
I'ma be reckless. I shoot rockets down.
I'm just gliding over. But how he missed this one? Kaboom. How he missed that one? Kaboom.
Well, they brought me down, so I'm good.
Okay, I'm about to restock my ammo real quick, and then I'm gonna come up there. Hey, where's the ammo? That's it.
It sounds like we're about to get attacked again.
Seems like it.
The white tails are, yeah, they very weak. They shit. Hell, he said that him.
Enemy vehicle. Oh, I missed it.
Don't worry about it. Come on.
Yeah.
Talk to these people and come on inside the building. I'm opening the safe.
That's a regular soldier. I'm worried about talk to for a mission here.
Yeah, I don't see anybody myself.
Right, let's go.
There's a safe down there and a safe up here that you can open. I mean, we'll get the silver or whatever out there.
Cash.
Did you go to get the one down there?
I didn't find the one down there. Yeah, I just came straight up here.
Right here.
Hold on.
That's right, wolf, yeah. Ooh, mortar.
I'm back.
Indeed. I take it that click click mate that you was in and put your seatbelt on. Now where's the helicopter at again?
Northeast. Northeast, man. A little more towards east.
I am pointing northeast.
A little more towards these. Right there.
I'm looking at the screen now.
There's something to spot in this for a second.
What am I getting spotted by?
Well, I don't know what you, how you piloting this thing, rocking back and forth like a seesaw, but probably just people on the ground saw the helicopter, man. Head a little more east.
They got some good ass eyes.
In fact, you
see
that it's
an enemy chopper.
Sonic.
What?
Head straight east. What's below us? Stop for a second. Lower us down a bit. Alright, just friendly, we can keep going. That objective is moving. After
the helicopter. Where?
After it. All right, head south. South. Why is it not tracking for us?
Well, one, we're in the air, and the game doesn't. The game doesn't give a shit about aerial flight.
Stop, 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 stop. Right here.
Oh, I see. Miss.
This thing, this gotta be perfectly centered to lock on. Get a little closer. Less flight time will make it easier. Right there. Come on, man.
It dodged.
Oh.
We're spotted. I can't shoot like this as I can't shoot out the window. The other one's still
below
us.
Anyway, can you shoot?
Alright, I'm about to jump out.
What side are you on?
Jumping out.
Are you gonna try to fucking... No, Panther. Don't do it, man.
Haha, what? Don't what?
Take your damn parachute out. I was gonna say, see if you can grapple back up, but you too low to the ground now.
Let's head to one of these people with a mission. Wait, stop heading that way. Head back. Turn around. Oh, wait, this is Clutch Nixon. I thought this was a person with a mission. So, what can we... Oh, wait. No wonder what the problem is. We ended up heading into Faith's region. Something was off. But you gotta turn back. Can you see that marker?
Yeah.
Alright, there we go.
You know what it is? If we don't have the area spotted due to moving around, like driving around and stuff, I can't see the markers.
Wow. That's stupid.
That's a friendly place, ain't
it? Yeah, we're here to pick up a mission.
It's that same mission I told you to get a long time ago, but you never did.
Don't know. Let's try to make a roof landing. Somewhat sort of, I'm hanging over the edge, but...
What the hell? What did I just hit? How did you die?
Because you started raising up as I was pressing the square button. I couldn't cancel the animation and get back in, so yeah.
Well, give me a second and I'll get you up. Just cling for your life. Don't lift it. You only did that part because you knew I was right there. You better be glad I'm not a complete douche.
Okay.
Ambush prepared.
Shit. Wait, where's the ambush gonna be? Here?
Road right here in front of us.
Oh shit, let me down. Well, I'm gonna jump out, don't worry about it. I'm gonna jump out.
I wonder, like, why'd you get in? We had like 30 seconds.
So, here they come.
I'm gonna target the one in the back. Somebody's still alive in that mess?
Yep, not anymore.
Your health still low.
Then I never upgraded it.
Huh?
Never upgraded my health capacity. And I'm not wearing a vest.
Yeah, but your health should have regenerated back up to full. You're not in combat no more.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Oh no, you healed just a bit.
Oh wait, do we have another side mission here? Hold on. Or is that somewhere else I'm looking at? I think it might be here.
There's one over here, Clutch Nixon.
Oh, that's Clutch Nixon.
There's two Clutch Nixons.
I need to find some more outposts and shit to do.
Let's go do them Clutch Nixons, boy. Don't be afraid.
Why? Man, let's go do them, I guess.
Aren't you a daredevil?
Not really. I'm a daredevil when it comes to fighting shit. If you don't need to be killed, then I don't need to do it.
Nah, we gotta do it, man. Just remember the good old song they put on for us. Cause I can't hear it. Turn it off. Is it birds?
Shit. Keep it sit. Turn. Stop.
You shooting arrows at the helicopter, sir?
You're moving us. Oh, damn it.
I'm not moving anything. I'm actually still.
Well, I'm dead. The helicopter started moving sideways.
Uh-oh. Jump out!
Damn.
He Ooh. Set the helicopter on fire.
Okay. Whoever thought we'd get taken down by a guy with a bow while making fun of him.
You the one that made fun of him.
I didn't say you, like, he's shooting arrows at a helicopter. I'm like, yeah, I know, right? And I died, and 2 seconds later, you died. Like, damn.
See, the fire on his, he was shooting normal arrows, which killed you. The fire arrow set the helicopter on fire.
Fire arrow killed me.
Hey, look, you flying now. Aha.
Oh, hell no, I'm not.
You can't switch seats. Really? Is that serious?
In fact, you know what? I'm gonna show you up one. Make a rooftop landing.
I made the landing.
Yeah, very fucked up landing that you had to position yourself on.
I didn't. I went to the ground.
Nah, awesome. Soft landing. That's how it's done.
Hurry up, man.
Come in.
Didn't look like it. He learned that it was just a fluke. Got the fuck out of there,
sideways. Yeah, every time I land, for some reason, like, I start sliding.
No, I mean, you're going completely horizontal over a ramp.
The fuck? Yeah, it's lag. Yep. I'm right behind you. Literally that right behind you. But yeah, I slipped off last second. How long is this shit?
Don't know. We'll know when we see the spark today. Whoa.
Wow. Okay, game. Shit. Well, I got completely derailed, so it's all on you now for sure. Damn, ATV ran right into me as soon as I came around the corner.
Yeah, I almost hit him too. Talking that noise about me. Fuck!
I got something perfect for that now. Let's go. Chances of us getting knocked off the road this time is pretty slim. Hey.
What?
That's good enough. Damn it, man. You gotta get stopped. Stop moving. Alright, you can go. What are you doing? What? Okay, let's try this again. Thank you.
Is that a plane or a helicopter?
I'll take it out.
There.
Shit. Okay, shit. Can't get a shot.
I'm trying. I'm keeping it straight as I can.
And you're turning. Damn it.
Yeah, oh, it's all far off a cliff.
This guy. Whew. Dude, I keep it as straight as I can, turning.
Well,
you could have said that after you turned, not while you were turning.
I was, the curve came up like as I finished my seat. So I couldn't really just go, as straight as I can, did say there could be a turn coming up, but damn, not that soon.
We accomplished what none of us can. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I see him. Oh, fuck this, hold up. Let me reload. Hey, you like these bullets, motherfucker. Dog, pull off.
Is it biting you in the behind?
Pretty much, yeah. Alright, you can stop now. Fuck you and your fire arrows, man.
Oh, shit.
Keep thinking that we risk our lives just so we can come over here and risk our lives even more.
Well, your life, because I think you have died more times than I have on this.
Whatever. Here we go with this again.
What are we doing here? What
are we doing? Wingsuit. Again.
Oh, no. No.
You already know. You go first. For some reason, you fly way faster than me.
But yeah, for some reason. Godspeed. Well, at least we're on a bigger mountain, I guess.
Go. Ooh, he almost did not use the wingsuit. Okay. If you missed one, let me know.
I missed one back there, the first one.
Yeah, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
It disappeared on my screen.
Probably because I passed it and went straight to the next.
You're honestly pretty good with this fucking wingsuit. But the way you be fucking controlling this motherfucker like it ain't shit.
They're skimming just shy of death. If they hit a tree, they'll be torn apart.
No shit. No, you need to turn for the time. There's a rock in front of you.
You ever seen people used doing that shit in real life though? It's like these motherfuckers here, it's gonna accident to die one of these days.
If they perish, when they get ready to hit the ground.
Shut up.
Because that's the real time they die. I don't think they actually do stupid stuff like that. Going through trees and shit.
Nah, not through trees, but people that went between buildings with the motherfucker.
Man, yeah, between buildings is easy to do. But... well, you took out the sign sheet?
None shall pass.
You could have actually used that. Bit.
Oh, we use that when we have ATVs.
Don't.
Yeah, I stopped it just in time.
It wasn't gonna make it down here, no way.
I see it. None shall pass. Just heed my words.
Well, you can actually sit in the back. Just crouch down.
Huh?
Get in the back. Let me flatten it out.
There we go.
Hit it. You got it. Crouch down. Yeah. Now you can aim on your own.
If only I could lay down like we do in Rainbow Six.
It's black, man.
Where?
On the field, man.
Cause I had to get up for a second. I'm over here pressing square. Wonder why I'm not getting out of the truck.
You forgot you were just crossing the back. Go talk to that lady about her damn plane so she's full of gas.
Where's she at? There it is.
American?
Nobody touches the stick except me! Adelaide Trumbull, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy Shitbird stole a tour. She's the littlest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck troubles are gonna take her from me. I want that bird, my divorce, fair and square. Walking erectile dysfunction to her feet for now. I'll exchange Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot.
Right there.
Should be easy to find.
I just saw an animal cross my back porch.
You notice the addition to my firepower, man? Did you notice the extra addition to my firepower for close range?
Mm-mm.
You didn't notice what I've been shooting with?
No.
Damn. You'll notice eventually.
I did notice the machine gun. But I didn't see it.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I heard, a machine gun, so I didn't see it.
Mm.
What is it?
You'll see.
ACR?
Nope. You'll see.
Mm-hmm.
You will see. Come on.
P90.
Shut up. It's getting worse. Alright, I'm in the truck. Well, I guess I'm gonna jump to the truck.
Yeah, he's on my back. The mission is up and ready. So, what is our target location?
Three locations.
Three?
Yep, the closest one is the hunting shack, so. Don't mind my handiwork. He's a little friendly.
Stop. Yeah, this whole reach is gonna be friendly.
Stop. Yeah, take it on foot from me, it's only 100 meters. Find a pilot. What did you do?
Shot him in the face.
Why?
Did you kill the pilot?
If there was a woman in there, kill the pilot.
Hey, honey,
we need the helicopter back. Luckily. Yeah, luckily that was a woman.
Yeah, she said if there's a woman behind the stick, shoot her.
So you saw that there was a woman behind the stick. From that far away.
What far? She was right in front of me. Especially through the scope of my sniper rifle.
Mm.
I killed everybody in there, so it doesn't matter. Everybody. you get Conan exiled to say that shit.
Well, let's go to the... Shit. They're friendly? Yeah, they're friendly.
Yeah, and everything in this region. Everything in this region is going to be friendly.
That truck was about to eat it. He was about to find out the gun I had. He was about to be well acquainted.
That's a drug truck.
Fuck it. I don't feel like playing chase all day.
Oh shit.
Bye. Yeah, I don't feel like playing chase. Why is this truck following us? Oh, this is enemies now?
No.
Why did it turn red when I looked at him?
Just shoot him.
He ran up.
No, he's getting on the gun.
He's grooming.
He's getting on the gun. Shoot him.
Dude. He's not even looking at us now.
That was friendly too. They just hate us for some reason.
Okay, well fuck it. I got to die.
No, I got to turn my stream off because I messed up.
Gotta turn your stream off.
Yeah, it went to that black screen. Mm. Okay, how did my bullet not hit him? Only one behind the truck.
Down.
Ooh, there's lots of wolf skins out of here.
Maps, man. That's the thing. We can add all this shit, well, not all, but a lot of this shit to the game.
Oh no. Please. What are we doing? What are we doing?
I don't know, but I'm about to be very daring and crazy. I'm probably going to die when I do this. I'll be ready to. In fact, I'm most likely going to die. I just want to do
it. Hold on. Just hold on, man. Let me mark this and make sure we go the right direction.
But you don't do it because. Both of us don't need to die. I'm just saying, get me up.
Jump down
there? I'm just saying, get me up if I die. That's all. Or just wait for me to respawn. But don't follow me.
There's water down there, so you should live. Oh.
Mm. I was trying to see if I could fly in that hole.
Yeah, about that.
Oh, I broke my skull. No big deal, right?
I can't even get you up.
yeah, you can't really pick somebody up. Their head has just been smashed completely.
Yeah, about that. You could have flown through that hole, but this is probably an invisible wall there.
Yeah. Oh, whoa, what's up? Okay.
Make sure it's good. No, it's not.
You fucked that up.
Oh, thank
you. Got him.
How dare you? Give me your skin, wolf.
One thing I don't tolerate is animals growling at me. It's like a threat, and I don't like being threatened.
Oh, yeah. My girlfriend's dog's good at me. But that was after I picked them up. Otherwise, he had a tail between his head, and I looked at his teeth. Okay, I guess we going up again. Really want me to make a map.
Well, both of us, we can make maps and play them together, that's my point.
No.
Where'd you go?
Up.
Up? I see it. So now where? I don't see the next grapple point. Up. Wow. What the fuck? Some suicidal shit. No suicide shit you know you better not ever do.
At least not without releasing them. At least not before releasing the first one. Keep that first one firmly attached until the other one get this. Lot less mountain climbers and hikers and shit if people were picking the bucket. We'll go up on the mountain. We'll probably hang glide our way down. Sorry, wing dive. I don't know. I'm kind of skeptical about Anthem.
You skipped about Anthem.
Anthem.
Oh. If I want to check it out, I ain't committed to buying it.
I think it's made by Blizzard, and they've been fucking up every place with Destiny.
I know, right? They're talking about extending that game for 10 years since the first Destiny. It's only been, what, 4? And they probably gonna make a couple of more Destinies, and people are all gonna flock to it, too.
I really hope not.
Bro, people still buy Call of Duty. That's not everybody. Come on, bro.
But that's the majority of people, though. If they made this zombie standalone, I'd buy the zombie.
Oh, shit, me too. Alright, my problem with Call of Duty, though, is less the game and more the way people play it.
Hmm?
People play Call of Duty in a way that makes the game garbage.
Can't help that. If they made the game properly, what? Are you hostile? Ow, the moose are trying to kill me.
Really? How many shots did the head take to kill the moose?
I don't know. The one you took down, I shot up already with my pistol. Moose. Damn moose.
Connection quality is not sufficient. I'm probably gonna lose connection.
Whoa. Why are you shooting? Moose are hostile, huh? Would have never guessed that moves for hot. That sucks. Oh, we came up with this one. We got the high ground. Good place. We might be able to make it all the way to the next one.
Mm-hmm.
Are you crazy?
If you're staring down a lady pilot, that ain't my tulip she's flying. Take that backstabber out, keep looking.
Okay, my boys.
See? That's why I shot the other one.
Mm-hmm.
Is it more? Yeah.
Not yet.
Might be able to take two out with one shot. I'm not gonna try it though.
You got that heavy right there. Can anything see me if I kill him? No.
No, not right now. I thought he turned around on us.
Come on, pick up the body, damn it. He was turned around too. You thought he was.
Prepper stash up here. still doing with the bees.
This is Brightside, we got a helicopter now. Said, the Brightside, we got a helicopter now. Oh yeah, we got used to the stash.
The prepper stash? Damn, man. Wait, I shot her in the head, she had a book in her hand. She put the book down before she died?
Mm-hmm. Alright, there we go.
Book is on nicely on the table here.
Maybe you shot it and knocked it that way.
No. It's impossible that she would have landed that way.
I gotta get my charger.
You might be able to make the base jump from up here. Mm-hmm. All the way down. We might be able to make it to the other.
You want to be daring, Clutch Nixon the second?
No. Why? Because it's all open plains in here. I ain't stupid. Just because I can maneuver Clutch Nixon bullshit good, that don't mean I can maneuver my own shit good.
Hmm.
Leave me alone, Bison. That's very good. Right, Bison. Black bear?
Alright, so.
Fuck off, bear.
You ready?
Where you at?
Sitting. Trying to get, see if I can get on top of the roof, actually. Oh, come on. You must have jumped off already.
Uh-uh, I'm over here. I ain't jump off nothing. I'm up on the mountain. Hey, can you see me? You look like an ant from up here. Run. I killed a black bear.
That's where you're gonna try to jump down from?
There's a cougar fighting a bison down there.
That's where you're gonna jump down from, man?
No. I'm going up higher.
What? Man, look, we ain't gotta do all that.
It's actually a base jump. Gotta get the height to get the distance. Just climb up, wrap the peak. It's a mission. So, we climb.
Oh boy, I do this shit with Kitty.
You have to do this kid.
Yep.
Take it, kitty. We'll get you to do some dangerous stuff that you would not want to do. Oh, shit.
Shit!
Out! Well, at least I didn't die, I guess. There's a silver lining. But how to get back up? The grass shows you the way. Let me grapple. They wouldn't let me grapple, that's why I didn't tell this. Are you shooting birds? or a plane.
There was a plane. I don't know who was shooting at. Okay, here. Now, we're at a long, nice ledge. Do you want to jump from here?
No, I fell down. I'm actually having to go back around and come back up. I want to go all the way to the top, son.
Fine.
Fucking game, baby. You hit the ground and just like... We should be able to make it about a long way.
These fucking eagles attacking me now.
I see. They attacked you right there? They didn't attack you right there.
Motherfucker. Trying to send a fucking message. This damn bird. They're not leaving me be.
Did you hit that bird, didn't you?
Okay, I guess I'm coming back, so I might as well keep going up. Okay, this must not be the way to get up there.
Over here. I got bit by a rattlesnake. I'm gonna die in 3 hours.
What?
Don't fall, Panther.
Why would I fall?
It ain't gonna work what you doing.
And my damn headset needs to be charged. So once I get up, I need to put this headset on the charger.
Mm-hmm. Flashlight.
Shit, I missed my timing. Hold up.
Okay. Woo! Yep. What the hell? So you landed higher than you intended.
Yeah.
Of course they would try to add a little wobble feature to this.
I can't climb up, so where else do they want me to go? Right here, I guess.
once I get up there, I'm gonna kill all of you.
That's my next one.
Somebody up here. How did you get stuck up here fighting evil? There's a lot of people up here shooting at eagles. Oh, somebody died. That's not working. Nope. Well, I'll eat it. Okay, we can jump off whenever you're ready if you made it up here. Ow. They keep biting me. Hurry up, Panther. Huh? I said no. Panther, where are you?
Alright, can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Yeah, my mic had died and I was trying to charge it.
Get up here so we can jump off and get out of these crazy birds.
I'm just gonna give up so I can respawn.
Ouch! I'm gonna die before you respawn though.
Just run, they can't really hit you while you're running.
I beg to differ on that.
16 seconds. Was now 16 seconds.
Damn it. My health is bad. Lovely. You damn birds. DVD. Leave me alone. Yeah. Culture. Dead on with a shotgun. How are you still coming at me?
Nope. Okay.
Help!
I'm up.
Help!
So let's go.
You ready to jump off?
Yep.
Gotta get up top.
Oh, come on, we gotta go over there. Damn it.
How will I not make it?
All right. To death.
Never to death. Alright, so we're gonna make it all the way there. We are.
Okay.
Unless that plane flies into you. Are you going to the objective? No.
Straight to the objective.
It looks like this. It's like way off to the left.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're going way off to the left.
You must not be following the objective. I'm going to the lookout.
I am going to the lookout.
Yeah, maybe it's like we can start lowering down some now. Dun, 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 dun.
It's in your mind too.
Like a bird. Okay. Give me a second.
Where are you?
You
way back there.
The fuck you landed? Why are you so close?
Because this is a lookout.
Oh, I thought lookout was like, you know, dead lookout.
A place now. Be the first one. No, leave them alone. Then something happened to him. Kill him. Kill them all. Okay. So, save his life or kill him. What did he do to you, woman? What did he do to you?
Stupid.
I tried.
Yeah, alright, see, that's not gonna work. Unless I jump off the side where the road is.
Then you have to curve back around and reach going.
Right into the mountain, yeah.
Not through the grass of George. You know he's the VIP if he can die like that.
Yeah, well, he died like that. And they both died like that. But I wasn't throwing it at him, I was throwing it at the guy in the tower to see if I could hit him with my knife. This is only a two-man helicopter.
Okay. How do you know that?
even hear what she said.
She said her miniguns on the tulip packed more punch than a bull in heat.
Okay. Yeah, that was a good question, Sonic. How does one know that? It's very suspicious.
Reinforcements called on who?
You were saying?
Let those goddamn piggies have come back like shingles! Hope you got my tulip close, cause we need help, honey!
Oh, okay. Not the peaceful landing I was hoping for. You're not retreating anywhere. The fuck? How are you running out in the open and I got shot as soon as I stuck my head from behind a tree? That's bullshit. You constantly getting shot up.
Morty?
Alright.
Did you do that?
Check out the rest of the ends, yeah. Let her die.
We gotta go back over to the hospital so you can turn the quest in.
Yeah, we can do that later.
I suppose we can.
Maybe we can fast travel over here. Can we fast travel? Yeah.
There's another mission over there.
Oh, shit. Oh, well.
Low screen. Do not allow Ruffin to die. Go!
I feel like I did it here once. Looks different during the day.
Ain't she on our squad? What?
Mm-hmm.
She on our squad. MD42. Kill Faith. Second offense was good too, but they lacked with the first time.
If we start killing our own, we'll save our asses. How's that make us any better than Jack? I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Wheaties cooked up. Deprogramming the bridge. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got by Briggs Room.
Glad I bought all my toys before the Peggy
people zero support. How is she still following us around? I don't even have a selected. Oh, I'm assigned. Yeah.
You could have left your chopper, bitch. But I guess my tiger went over.
Yes, give me a second. You know you can use your helicopter to take it out, right?
Am I supposed to be shooting it?
If I remember correctly, yes.
I didn't know.
They fly it up there and throw it all in the hell. See? Trying to aim at the box, you know? Fly me closer.
See?
Fly me closer. Keep going. Oh shit. You turned. Stop turning me. Damn it. Why is this thing taking damage? Wow, rip. Okay, so C4 couldn't blow it up, but a bullet from my rifle did. 50 cal machine guns couldn't blow it up. But okay, whatever. Let's head to the other one.
Yeah, I told you. You just like, really? You can't hit that? Fine. Turn, let me go. And you throw a fucking bomb and it says, "Ha, what was that?" That'll teach you. That'll teach you. I can try my barrage of rockets, but I didn't want to waste that.
Right there.
Making an emergency landing.
Alright, I'm back. What's going on?
Gotta make an emergency landing.
What happened?
Chopper took the damage.
Pick another mission.
I did select one. I thought I selected get three.
I don't see it. Can you double check? I don't see it.
There's a scope.
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright. Oh, okay. Where the fuck was the sniper pointing at? They automatically on me without spotting me? I didn't even get spotted. They just aimed and shot. Okay, gang. So I guess you don't have to spot me, you can just shoot me on the ground.
Blue pie.
Sniper's down.
Really wants to sneak in there?
It's like little ants running around, man.
I don't know.
Soap doesn't zoom enough. You going too far away? Yep, guided it around the back of the house.
Yeah, but you didn't kill him, or you missed.
Damn it.
Yeah, I killed him before he got alerted.
Stop, I can take him out. They keep moving. Hey, lay low for a second, I need to reposition. Lay low.
Almost got spotted.
Getting better angles now. Okay, keep still. You got one of them climbing up on the porch, I can't take him yet. Went around the back of the house. You got two out in the field. One right here on the bridge. I'd like to take him out. Did you get the one that I saw that went around the back of the house that climbed the ladder?
Yeah, he's right here.
He disappeared off my screen.
There you go.
He ran back to the house. I don't see shit. What is he talking about?
They in the front.
Great.
Incoming babies from the road.
Somebody on foot coming in from all around.
From where? I don't see shit. This is shit. Alright, fuck it.
I'm getting attacked in the house, man.
In suit. Alright, I'm here. Any idea where some of them at?
Inside.
Oh, now they all show up on my radar. Now I can. Thank you, game. Die. Helicopter. I'll take them.
Oh, in the boat.
Shit, I missed. You did. Come on.
Front.
I got him. I want to look closer. Had a sniper.
My grenade hit him and he didn't die.
Damn it, they got me.
Where did he get you at?
No, they were just on the bridge behind cover. I couldn't see them.
Chopper. Reviver. Get back in front.
Shit. Come on, I couldn't even turn around and run. They shot me as soon as I got up. Alright, where's the helicopter? Reload, I'm about to take him out. Where's that?
Should be above us.
Even he'll shoot the one on the ground. I see him. So heavy.
Can you reach me?
Don't know. What shot me? What's shooting me in the back, man?
I don't know.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Drop is down. Now.
Wow. There's one up in the house.
Oh! Shit, man.
Heavy in here.
Watch out!
Okay, fine. What? Game broke. Oh, I'm good. Are you serious? You saw what he did, right?
Ran in?
Yeah. He ran out because of the thing. Then when I went in there, he ran in. Killed himself to kill me. Wow. That was a fun mission.
This motherfucker was bleeding out the eyes, the nose, the ears. Jesus. Come on, man. No, I'm in the house, but I'm hiding. Hide. I'm staying inside.
Yeah.
I'm in the corner.
Why is there a way to avoid getting hunted? I mean, getting taken out like that.
Capture party incoming. I'm inside. You better get inside and hide.
I'm inside already.
Oh, okay. Good, good, good. You ain't in no windows, right?
Nope.
Now, I would love to see this. Come get the now, bitch. Well, let me not say that. Because they'll probably shoot through the wall. You prepared to shoot? That's how you reload. That damn machine gun. Yeah. Was that damn 63?
I heard footsteps. Wow. Okay.
Walls, boy. You know, the hunters got glitched. And I don't know why they just didn't let them show up and we kill them.
No idea.
You have the opportunity to break his neck right now. You would die, but you could end this. No, she's not. This is not real.
Mm-hmm.
but sacrifice. Lord didn't take your child. You did. The Lord took your wife. And you chose to kill your child because you didn't have your wife anymore? Man. Well, here we go again. Damn music box. I'm not even in the room right now. I just heard the music box whine. I heard it, but I didn't believe it. What got you?
Hold on a second. Don't move when you come in.
Don't move.
Do not move when you come back.
Timer didn't start?
Nope.
Oh, wow. So it happened when we moved?
Pretty much seemed like it.
I'm kinda messed up. But understandable. I suppose.
Okay, I'm about to try it now.
Good. Call the herd.
Guard no hero!
Are you serious? That's all the bullets they gave me? Wow.
Keep moving.
Where the fuck are enemies? Shot? Bro, where am I getting shot from? These little stupid angles is ridiculous.
My headset died. Are you getting it there?
Trying to.
I'm back now though. So I'm gonna let you continue this run. I thought you had got disconnected.
How'd that bring me in a circle? What? Okay.
What happened?
And this game just on his usual bullshit.
Cleaned up what you left behind.
Okay, cool.
Why does he sound like one of them brainwashing ass drill sergeants?
No idea.
Calling us cowards, calling us weak. Yeah, we killing everything. You talking about? Good job. Ain't that a load of crock? A crock of shit. All right, we're waking up it now. We strapped to a chair. Oh, not strapped to a chair. But we are surrounded by blood. Back to Eli, right?
Let's see what else we got to do. Search and rescue. I gotta free 7 more people.
There's some enemies in front of us.
Good. I said, wait, don't move.
They were gonna spot me if I didn't.
And I still need to shoot them, but right there.
Huh? Go ahead.
Okay, my bullet can't go through tree leaves, I see. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Let's see. Dog is dead.
We are in a precarious position. In order to do search and rescue, you just need to get on the road, right?
Pretty much.
He was hoping that this road leads to a trail. Maybe a road. This trail leads to a road. My guess is that the trail did not lead to the river. Oh, the trail crossed the river. Oh. Alright, alright. No. Never. Get off the four-wheeler, Panther. It can't make it up here.
1 second.
Okay. No. Well. There's a jail.
Alright, where are you?
Going up the cliff.
Yeah, I don't see you. Oh, there we go. That fucking icon disappears so easy.
Too bad. PS4. Is the next PlayStation going to have a actual up to date computer chip?
Yeah, there you go. They said that about PS4. They were waiting so long to make it, so when the up to date computer chip came out, they would be able to put it in there and have up to date hardware in their console.
They did say that about PS4?
Mm-hmm.
Well, technically it is up to date, but since they wait so
nowhere,
long to release
up to date.
Well, it was up to date when they started.
Well, up to date software doesn't run out of being up to date in 2 years. That's how you know
like
it's not up to date. Up to date software, 3-4 years later, is still somewhat up to date.
Three hostages up here that you can probably talk to. Three hostages. Yeah, I have to get up there. Stop the truck. I didn't want to repair this truck. Oh, it won't open because it's. Whoa.
4 more hostages.
Why isn't the back door open?
They push? I think it opens itself, man.
Well, it didn't open when I walked up to it. I guess you have to open.
Well, it's not open. Oh well. Wait, what? Release brakes. Wait a minute. Release the brakes.
I know how to open it.
Oh boy. I figured you was gonna do that.
You know something's in there. Yeah, well. Plane! Take it out, Panther. Before he drops a bomb.
See it.
No.
Shit, I'm needing to be somewhere where I can see you now. Oh, he's fucking trees. Hey, take out the enemies or something, man.
That was a civilian.
It wasn't. It was red.
Dude,
why aren't you locking on? Wow, this thing switched my ammo type. I must be out of regular rockets. Yep, I'm out of regular... The fuck? Okay!
Well, it went up mighty high, and then... That's it. Yeah.
I'm out of regular rocket ammo, so yeah. Let's just get out of here.
Trying to kill
him. I don't see shit. Where you at? There you
go. Look, well, he did it now. There's another enemy truck.
Gunner is down.
Up on a hill? Oh no, that's another person. That can't be you, right? No, that's not you.
Mm-hmm. Dude, I'm right by the original truck. Watch, you literally get a bear running towards you. Check your back. just saw something lunch. Dave is too.
Oh, you eating her up. No, I just saved that black woman. Stay alive, bitch. You didn't even say nothing about the bear.
Damn it, I'm dead. Could have told me something, you know?
Do you not have your music on or something? You mean your sound up?
I didn't hear shit until I started getting shot.
Shit. Hell, they started shooting before I even turned around. What they got in here? Oh, it's a wolf. It's dead now.
Bathroom real quick. I remember she
keep you protected. What happened? What happened?
Probably
said
this is Greg Jones. Born
100%
woman.
That's a dude.
Greg Jones. That's a
woman. Yeah, that's a dude, man.
It's a dude.
Got to be a dude. If not, you grew up wrong.
Dude, y'all born?
The motherfucker ain't showing the neck though. Yeah, that's the man.
I know.
If we all don't fight together, Jacob's gonna finish us off one by one.
With the haircut? the lines all the way out here? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with them folks.
Thank you.
now. Okay, this one is... you're fine now. But where's the... Thank you.
Indeed.
Alright, I'm back. Hello? I see you moving, so I know you're there, man. Take your mic off mute.
I see, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Right up on the controller.
There were so many vehicles that just popped out of nowhere over here. A truck appeared and turned off just out of nowhere.
Oh great, there's a bear in here. And yeah, I just got my controller. And turn my controller back on, and I'm dead.
The bear was outside on my screen.
Okay. I need to buy some ammo though. Without a doubt. The fuck?
Alright. You hit it back over to the place anyway.
I have a feel if I did modify this, they made this game with Ghost Recon in mind. Feels like Far Cry 3, but with the whole vehicles, helicopter, the extra free roam and shit. Like, the free roam feels like it, the regions, the lieutenants, but at the same time, get the outposts and shit from Far Cry 3.
I think Far Cry 2 was about the same. Smaller.
I remember all these mechanics in a lot.
How the hell do we get in there?
And where? What are you trying to get?
We should be the ammo, right? Oh, here.
Well, never mind. I see the problem. Didn't notice that gun thing.
Honey buns have lost their flavor over the years.
And as far as I remember, they weren't all that flavorful to begin with.
That wolf den is a pretty sweet it used feeling. To be better than this. The ones with the white icing on top.
Oh, I never did eat that shit. I never ate one of those, and I don't think anybody ever gave me to eat one.
Little honey bun with the icing on top.
Yep. I've seen them all the time, but never once in my life I've ever even picked them up. I avoid them things like the plague. Alright, I'm restocked. The hell? Nothing.
What happened?
Nothing. I'm back outside.
You got everything?
Mm-hmm.
Did you talk to the person down here?
You got a mission down here? Oh, shit, I didn't see that.
Good. Another good
excuse. Eat more.
About my ammo.
Oh.
Eat more. I can do that while walking. I can do that while playing a game with one hand. Hell, I could probably put a gear on my feet if I need to. So I'll only be shooting in one direction for a little bit. I can get it done.
Gets their first kill. or you continue with those plans, rig it with explosives. Ah, shit. Rig it with explosives and wait until old boy comes around to say, "What the fuck happened to my place?" And when he walks in there, then blow the motherfucker to a whole heap of ash. Much part of plan.
Exactly. Blow everybody up.
You might even catch fucking Joseph Seed in there too.
I never understood. Yeah, the enemy captured me. Supposedly brainwashed me. Now, I'm standing right behind the main person I need to kill. I'm going to kill him. Even though I'm gonna die in the process, I'm gonna kill him. It was like, ah, good. The problem is over. War is done. Your leader is dead.
No, that's why motherfuckers have second in commands.
Yeah, I don't think it worked like this here. They believe too much in the father, the murderer of his infant child.
That shows you how stupid people are. You know, if I was following somebody like that, and they told me that story, I wouldn't give two fucks. I would put one bullet right in his head, right in there. I figured, what?
So you would follow him until he told that story.
Like, oh, I mean, you'll follow him like, hey, okay, you trying to check out this group, see what they're about. And this motherfucker tell you a story like that. You know what? You gotta go. Fuck it.
God take it.
Especially on that line. Like, what the fuck, really?
God give us a God take it. I'm like, really?
You know, you got a better chance of forgiveness if he just own up to the shit he did. Don't say, God take it. Like, you stupid motherfucker.
Bring them in to justice. No, I'm putting them in the ground.
Exactly. Yeah, bring them in to justice bullshit. What's out here?
We're like some angels. Nope. Very low people.
Okay.
Archers. Chopper flying over.
Except
here.
That bullets don't kill them in one hit. Or two hits. Or three. The AR.
Oh yeah, that gun sucks. Why do you think I put it down?
Shit, it's just not killing them. The other ones, it kills them in one shot.
That's not a 50 cal, right?
Nope.
That's just an assault rifle with long range, right?
Uh-huh.
That damn thing sucks, man. It doesn't kill things in one shot like it's supposed to. That's why I got... Dun-dun-dun. Shoot a man's heart out and leave a hole in his chest. I can hear the poop from this far away, okay?
I wonder if they'll ever put the Anzio 20mm in the game. Like we're gonna do. That'd be awesome. Shooting man, this is nothing but a fucking blood smear on the ground.
Hold on. You alright? My brother's supposed to be over there helping her. Helicopter going down. I should have been dead. I went to open my wingsuit. He went for motion and didn't do it. My feet touched the ground first. I repeat, I should have been dead. Dead and gone. Somebody gonna kill you tonight. That dude wasn't kidding about cameras anywhere, huh?
Can't skin the snakes, huh?
Nah, can't skin the snakes. Snake skins are worthless. We ain't in Texas.
We gotta find the action. I don't think they could have put a little more action in this game. Outposts are a little too easy with just to do with stealth. Like that mission we went to that fucking house to unbrainwash that dude. That's how all missions should be. Just has some shit in there to deal with. Not just how I go in there. Sneak a little bit.
Well, you know, we what happened?
I didn't put it on cluster ammo.
I hit him dead on with a rocket, grenade launcher. You know what? Who spotted me?
No, I got spotted.
I got spotted too. Here I am now. Oh, you don't with the shotgun.
Call me, send him a message.
I kind of wish they would show the kills.
Not getting away from that.
He's trying though. He's trying.
Yeah. Got a good lock on him that time. Okay, this truck is just driving itself in circles with nobody in it. Let's go. Stop. All right, you can go.
Where am I going?
We're just freeing hostages, so just...
Get it? Whoa.
Alright. Can't talk to him?
I saw a guy stand up to those judge bulls with nothing but a
hundred. Oh shit, I guess he didn't actually listen to all this shit.
I saw a guy stand up to those judge bulls with nothing but a hundred. Bulls, man. He's hiding out in the mountains. Watch your back with the piggies.
Well, I mean, a good enough knife will take a wolf or anything out.
Not anything.
Long enough. Well.
Behind you. Okay.
I got out the truck because I didn't want to get, you know, round up.
One second. God damn it. This fucking phone acting my ass.
Time for a new
one. Yeah, it actually is, literally. Let's go. One more.
Well, you can have one for another 20 years.
So it's done. Yeah, them archer dudes just got extra hope. Ooh. Hold up, switching to armor piercing. That's good, that's good. Damn, okay.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Civilian rescue? Where?
Gotta say, you do good work, deputy.
I go ahead.
Roblox too. What the hell? You swung me around under. Where we at now? Alright, there we go. Stop.
What?
Damn it. What? Well, okay. A heavy.
Oh,
you should hit him with it. Wow,
nothing
Sonic.
Apparently. Get up. Run! Did we just get...
Yep, we did.
Are you serious?
Saved our ass.
It didn't save me because I was still alive. I was running for cover, then all of a sudden I get shot and turn around like, blah, 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 blah. What's going on now? He didn't even say he was coming for you. We just gone. We've been here for 7 days?
Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to climb?
Cut his throat, motherfucker! It'd be so easy! Just a little more pressure! You a bitch ass nigga. Oh, I would love to be in this situation. Hoorah. He's tell us a story too, huh?
Me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food. No radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started talking.
How the fuck are we being affected by that and they ain't? That's stupid. That's dumb shit.
What did I miss something? Oh shit. Hey, you got that one up, honey. Come on, man. Take the fucking... Really?
The lag, man. I can't hear.
Yeah.
I can't melee. My takedowns ain't doing shit. So, fuck it. I need to shoot it.
Okay, hold on.
Good.
Oh, bullshit, though. That shit is not that fast. See, that fucking side-on takedown was fucking... Damn, they're OP in Far Cry 3. You could drop down in the button. You could drop down behind an enemy, slit his throat, pick his pistol up, and take out 2-3 enemies before they even shot you. There you got him. I got a heal. What happened?
I was still back there murdering people. Good melee attack.
Yeah, you're about to get your head blown off.
I was doing the chain takedown with the shield.
Oh.
Not bad.
No, you're perfect.
Just went the wrong way. This fucking controller tripping too.
Yeah, okay.
Grab the one last one back there. Shit, almost dead.
Back with you. Stabbed him in the back of his legs and left him at a dock with a wolf. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, our character never says a fucking word, right?
Shit. Little help, Sonic. Fuck it. I killed him.
There's nothing.
You standing there watching him shoot me in the back while I'm taking out the chopper? Can you repair this? Wait, is that something coming our way? Yes, they are. Shit.
What's that?
alive, though.
Guess you didn't see the machine gun truck right there either.
Nope, because I was shooting the guy in the woods over here.
Whew.
Are you taking on me?
Yeah.
It ain't helping you. Headed over to gearing up. We need a plane.
God damn, yeah.
Is there a, well, I guess you can fast travel us over. Actually, let's go to Fort Drupman.
Whatever that is.
Right there it is. I got it marked.
Hey, Migos! So if I can't fast travel, I have to fast travel here.
Got to one.
Possibly.
Now the collapse is upon us, Jacob. Is there a chopper place here that I can get a chopper? Chopper! No, but there is a plane in the water. But we don't need it, because it's right up the mountain. Fort Drummond. I can't. Getting out of this plane. This is the sound cheese of that. Let me out.
Can't climb over this or nothing.
I know, right? Stupid. We have opposable thumbs. A bear doesn't. Yet we have the same limitations as a bear. In most cases,
let me put the citizen back on the charger.
Hey, amigo. Was that another move? Oh shit, I see two enemies just standing here looking. Die. Damn moose. Move. Who would have known moose are dangerous? Well, actually, they are
dangerous.
Hey, Migo! Hey, Migo, this is me, Herc. Is all up,
Mom? Okay, so... his house. This place is much smaller than it is on the map. You see the map?
Mm-hmm.
you thought?
You're in my lair, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red blood American gun owner. I said you owe me.
What?
Numbnuts, get my
what? You're the type of motherfucker that need to die immediately.
Really?
I dropped my controller.
You dropped your controller, huh?
I was drinking some milk. Now, I didn't mean to do that. But, you know.
Interesting. All I saw was mission. Like, okay, Sonic, get up, wait a minute.
And you can tell I dropped it because you heard it fucking fell on my phone. And since it was pressed down by my phone, it kept shooting.
Let's go, man.
At least it happened after he finished his speech.
I guess.
Were we supposed to be talking to him?
I know.
Where we going? Okay. Did he finish giving us? Yeah, there you go. Talk to her. Yeah, talk to him. Assuming gender. What?
What?
Okay. For the monkey king?
Come on, man, let's get in the truck.
Oh, is he gonna drive or is he driving?
Great. Do I really want to be in the car with somebody this stupid? No. Don't need to wait for an answer on that.
Are you fucking kidding me? Murdering psychopath is going around murdering the cult. They don't. They be the reason why they shit in their pants.
Mhm. They fear the cult. The cult fears us. So where does that put you? Hold up, throw that at somebody. Like, you fear the cult. The cult fears us. So where does that leave you?
Turn off that radio there, homie.
Do we really have to ride with this clown? I mean, come on. Seriously.
This sweet ass time, too. Does he have something else important to say? Oh, are we done?
No, I got the car.
Why?
Isn't the watchtower this marker over here?
Get over here in this car, man.
Isn't the watchtower this marker over here, 200 some meters away?
No, that's my marker.
God damn it. Where are we supposed to be going? We know we're supposed to be going. We can fucking fly over there in a wingsuit. What's wrong with this lame way of traveling?
Oh, you on the wingsuit travel because we got a pilot in the dumbass.
Oh, just kill me now. I don't want to join the cult.
Well, see, you have to be my mortal enemy at that point.
Shit, you wouldn't. Shit, you sit here in this cult with him long enough, watch you change your mind too. You know, you know what?
Right,
we need to call the herd.
I would sit here and I would be thinking to myself, just a little bit
call
longer.
The herd.
Just a little bit longer. Just a little bit longer.
3 hours later, still on the fucking road.
A little bit longer. I'll just keep repeating that chantment to myself. Once I get back to the Drummond house, I'll be like, okay. You mind if I use your bathroom? Oh, of course, yeah. Before, all across the house.
So we went through all that to not where we need to go.
Watchtower. Why is he dark? Are we not supposed to kill him?
Let me be a douchebag. Let me be a very evil douchebag too. We're going loud this time.
Okay.
Locked on one.
Well, that actually killed the whole clip.
Sniper hit me? Something hit me really hard just now. There's a sniper up there.
Where?
He moving. You don't see him marked?
Alright, special bullet time. You can tell who hit him.
Shut up, man. Shut up.
Women. God, it hurt. Something in my time. Y'all lives were ended before they even began. The cult.
Because it rained explosions.
Nah, I really don't cult. Nah, just because they joined the cult.
Nah, it was because of my rain and explosions. Trust me, man, I know what I'm talking about. I'm professional.
Now, what are we doing here,
okay,
Kirk?
Man, now it's time for step.
Fucking idiot.
Fuck yeah, man! Oh shit, cell phone, right? Fuck yeah, man!
Yeah, you know this dude here? Can we just kill him now? Can we please kill him?
If the mission didn't require him to be alive, I would agree. Because I want his rocket.
What? Just buy it. He got the Rad 4.
I ain't got no Rad 4.
I got the Rad 4. You don't need the Rad 4. I got the Rad 4. What you need the Rad 4 for?
Feel that breeze on my tank?
blow shit up by Hurt and his mom.
You would never have the lock on awesomeness of me. Don't worry, man. I've nearly mastered this thing.
Nearly? Where's Hurt? Where's Hurt? This is not still. Cool. This is not still. Hurt. Is he invisible?
Apparently so. Good for him. Armor guy. I'm gonna try to take him out. Shit. I don't know how they spotted me, but they spotted me. I don't even know what spotted me.
Hurt thing is spotted. He got God watching his head.
Yeah, about that.
How do you even know?
Yeah, that's understatement on this guy. Okay, Sonic. Why is my rotation speed so slow?
I'll get the front.
Cool. If you need help in the front, let me know. If there's something in the air, let me know. Shit, yeah. It just popped up and said the servers are not available. Please try again later. Are you doing maintenance? I'ma quit out. I'ma pause it, see if we can reconnect to something. I'm just gonna quit out and reconnect.
No, don't do that. Probably doing meat. I will see if it rejoins because you sent me an invite. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. Hurt. Gotta die.
Stopped. His name is on, radiates a green light. they on their own, they radiate the light, yeah, okay. There's nothing really to indicate what color I need, though. Ah, so only some of them radiate the lights. And apparently these do something as well, and I can still do something here. This is the most confusing one that I've done so far. Okay. Irradiate lines as well. So. I'm not sure. Okay, stop that for a sec. Let me see the lines. Okay, this should be the last one then. Labo! I have to do it to the Nintendo Labo. Move the last one. Can I just make the keyboard again? Did that at the power hour. Ooh, you're a cool looking one. I'm gonna start fiddling with some knobs, as I like to do.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah. What's up?
Still can't connect?
No. I haven't tried. Hold on. Nope.
But well, I'm gonna finish this so when we get back on, we ain't gotta do this stupid shit again. This motherfucker said he's gonna start his own call.
He can. It's gonna be the easiest one to kill.
You really got to hit this dude.
Gonna be a cult of you, me, my cousin, a bunch of smoking hot ladies, man.
Oh, you heard him. Okay.
I'm watching this thing, too. Go talk to the bag, man.
Yeah, I am.
You kept your word. You know, I did some thinking about your call. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign.
Two peas in a pod, huh?
Yeah, man. Keep her away from me. You want him to go with us, bitch? Alright, now you can get off. You got the reward.
Yep.
Yeah, I guess the...
Hey, where's the gun, please?
Warp back to the wolf den over there.
I don't know.
Alright, warp back to any place I got a gun.
Alright, I'm back. What were you saying? Teleport to a place? I found one, actually. Lumber Hill. Oh, I said, yeah, I'm thinking about getting back into my sniping, man. I'm talking about, like, in all games, though. Because I've been playing Borderlands with my girlfriend, and I've been sniping, man. I just missed the joy of saving your teammate's ass from so far away. And it's just so awesome, because on her screen, it's like there's an enemy, and then his head just explodes. She didn't even realize it was me sniping at first. She was like, who did that? I'm like, huh? What?
Oh, Lord.
She figured it out that it was me killing him. That would be like really far away though. Okay, so. I have a little money to spare, not much. My problem is many snap rifles don't really have zoom. Maybe I keep the rifle I got. So I'm trying to I don't know which one has the most range. Oh wait, actually, now both of these have a range of 9, so they probably have the same zoom.
No, one is able to adjust the zoom, and one doesn't.
Mm.
One is able to zoom in further, and one can't. I think the one with the tiny end can't zoom in further. You shoot him.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Oh, I'll get the other guy. Fly off the cliff. he can't yell. I blew holes in his lungs, both lungs. I destroyed his trachea.
Really, bro?
How is he yelling? That's how they get you. That's exactly how they get you. They start out good, hook you, get they sink their claws in you. Like, that's how the game companies get you. They start out good for years, and then down the road they get trash. And you're so in love with them because they've done so good in the past. You're blind. You're blinded. Even when the information is thrown at your face, you're still blind.
What are you talking about?
And the people that play Destiny. Well, this dude I was watching on YouTube said, I bought it on the fact that the game developers always make their game. They make their game from the past. They can never do wrong. Like, that's how they get you.